In today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can find Maliketh. This is one of the most badass bosses in Elden Ring and one of the ultimate boss in Elden Ring at the final game. After you're gonna complete most of the main missions, you're gonna find this guy. We're gonna start the journey from the Dragon Island, the Dragon Realm, I don't know how to, altar, okay, from this place. If you don't know how to reach this place, I will put a link in this video description because it's pretty complicated. You cannot do it very easy, so most of you who want to fight this guy maybe are at the end and already discovered this place. Let me show you how you can find him with on this big dragon altar. You have to follow my path. Everything is fast forward, so you can slow it down from YouTube if you don't know how to get this to this part, or if you think it's pretty fast, you can slow it down from YouTube, but I don't want to waste your time, so that's why everything is fast forward. I'm gonna explain everything that I'm gonna do and how you can get all the graces from this location in order to find that guy. And let me tell you something else after this is a spoiler, maybe you don't want to hear it, but it's a good information that you want to know. After you're gonna defeat this guy, this ultimate boss, everything will be changed in the game. The capital will be covered in ash and in sand, so be careful. Be careful if you want to do this step. Also, your round table will be covered in fire. A lot of changes will be in your world, so yeah, again, be sure, because after you're gonna fight, we're gonna win the fight with that guy, a lot of things will be changed in your game. Now, you'll have here a dragon. Just pass that dragon, don't stay and fight. Grab everything that you can on your way, but take every single grace, you're gonna need them. It's very important to take them. With some graces, you cannot turn back, like I just missed the first one. I cannot go back to that one, but it's okay. Carry on this path. Right, then go on the right over here. Again, go on the right, not okay, on the right. And just keep going. You will see this balcony right over here. This will be another grace. Yes, you probably imagine that big boss is at the end of this journey. Take this Somberstone Minor Bell Bearing 4. It's very important to have this. And now it's time to continue the road, the path. You can just go right over here. Just jump, don't be afraid. And keep going. You want to pass those guys, don't want to fight them. There are a lot of soldiers. And keep moving, take this loot, the golden arrow, and keep moving until you'll find the... By the way, if you like to find this boss that I'm gonna show you, have to get past to another boss. But trust me, this one, the boss that I'm gonna show you, it's a little bit more easy than the one that you want to search, that Maliketh. I don't know how to pronounce his name. Now, you're gonna be here at the Dragon Temple. Here it, you're gonna have a little bit of a trouble because you will have to fight the Godskin duo. There will be two bosses, one fat and one skinny, but I'm pretty sure you can defeat them. If not, I already have a video on my channel of how you can defeat these guys. Help with my I got some help with my mimic tier, and now they are defeated. Let's move on. You'll get this Ash of War, and now let's move on to the final boss from this map. Because yes, there is another boss that we have to fight in order to conquer the game, to finish the game. This is the final boss from this side of the map. Now take this path on the left. As you can see, I just move on the left. Now on the right, you have to go down. Again, if something is too fast, you can slow it down from YouTube. You have that option. Now you will have another grace right over here, but you have to pass that soldier. Don't stay and fight because that soldier is so strong. It can one hit you or two hit you. It can give you two hits and you will die, like I just died here once. Now jump here and then jump over there. Be sure not to die. Again, jump and you'll have another grace. A well-deserved grace in this position. I think we will have one more grace until we meet that guy, so let's go. This is the Dragon Temple rooftop. And you want to go on the right. Don't fight those birds. And keep going. Here is pretty dangerous because you'll have a dragon with lightning. Lightning with fire, something like that. Pretty intense, but I'm pretty sure you can get past to this zone. Just run and dodge. Try to do that. Here, go on the right on that hill. Climb a little bit and go on the right. And now we'll have another type of enemies. Let's keep moving. Here, be sure not to fall. Run and go on the right again to this building. You'll have an elevator right now, a lift. Right over here on the right side. And the path will take you to this chamber, to this location. Now, here we're gonna have the final and the last grace from this before you encounter, before you fight that boss. And from this grace, let me show you what you have to do to reach that guy. Just climb those stairs right over here, go on the left. You will have a draconic, I hope I pronounced that right again, sorry. You will have this draconic knight. Don't fight that guy because it's so strong. Just run, it will not hit you. Just run. I died once because I tried to fight him, but no, it's too much of a waste. And here you're gonna find that final boss. This is in a shape of the beast clergyman. I don't know again how to pronounce the name, sorry. Clergyman, let's call it like that. But after you're gonna do some damage to that beast, it will transform into the super powered, let's see the name, I don't want to mess it up again. So let's see what is the name. You'll get this little beautiful cutscene. I absolutely love it, so I'm gonna leave you that. Become my blade once more. The Maliketh is the name, the Black Blade. Maliketh, yes. That's it. Fight this guy and win it. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell. I'm gonna see you in the next video with a more awesome one. And be safe. Have a great day. Bye.